Christian energy. I am a chemistry teacher, Sameer Mumtaz. How you can define ionization energy? What is ionization energy? The energy required to remove an electron from the outermost orbit or valence shell of an isolated gaseous atom. Observe this diagram. The valence shell having two electrons. If you remove the electron, the energy required. That energy is known as ionization energy. So we can say the minimum amount of energy required to remove the most loosely bound electron of an isolated neutral gaseous atom or molecule. It is quantitatively expressed as the following equation. The metal can be formed cation, and formation of cation will require energy. That energy is known as ionization energy. Cation having positive charge. Look at the periodic table. If we move from left to right in a period, the ionization energy value will be increases. So 1A having lower ionization energy element, whereas 8A having higher ionization energy element. If we move from top to bottom, we observe that the lighter element having higher ionization energy, and at the bottom element having the lower ionization energy. So periodic trend, observe these diagram. These are the within a group or within a period. Within a group, the size increases. Within a period, size decreases. So in group, while moving from top to bottom, it decreases. Okay, it increases from left to right across a period. No reason. Observe this diagram. Lithium ionization energy value is 526 kilojoule per mole. Sodium ionization energy value is 502 kilojoule per mole, and potassium ionization energy 425 kilojoule per mole. These are the element present within a group. Lithium atomic number 3, sodium atomic number 11, potassium atomic number 19. Lithium consisting of only 2 shell, sodium 3 shell, and potassium 4 shell. So we can say within a group, the ionization energy decreases as the size of the atom gets larger. On the graph, we see that the ionization energy increases as we go up the group to smaller atom. In this situation, the first electron removed is farther from the nucleus as the atomic number of proton increases. Being further away from the positive attraction makes it easier for the dead electron to be pulled off. Observe this diagram. Hydrogen and helium both are present in the first period. The ionization energy value of hydrogen is 1310 kilojoule per mole, whereas helium 2370 kilojoule per mole. Moving from left to right across the period, in a periodic table, the ionization energy for an atom increases. We can explain this by considering the nuclear charge of the atom. The more protons in the nucleus, the stronger the attraction of the nucleus to electrons. This stronger attraction makes it more difficult to remove electrons. Observe this diagram. We do understand that from moving left to right, size decreases. From moving top to bottom, size increases. Left to right, nuclear charge and valence electron increases. The more attraction develops between nucleus and the valence shell. Top to bottom, shell will be increases, size will be increases. Number of proton increases towards right, number of orbit increases towards down. Nuclear power increases while the increasing number of proton. So we can say in a period number of orbit remains same. Therefore, nuclear become capable of binding electrons more closely. In a group, the number of orbit increases, which decreases the power of nucleus. So we can say ionization energy value will be increases as you move from left to right in a period, and ionization energy will be decreases as you move from top to bottom in a group. Thank you.